Welcome, class. Today, we will be having our James present on the fundamentals of stealing. No judging.
Why should the poor not be able to steal? Only the rich people get to steal. I feel like this is bad. Everyone should be able to steal.
Stealing is wrong. This is stupid.
We have someone escort out an extremist.
What happened today was an outrage.
What? Lola, we shouldn't even be talking about this. I mean, it's not my fault that society is like how it is today.
We shouldn't be punished just for speaking our minds.
We could get expelled, or even worse, arrested.
Our country was built on the First Amendment. Like, I guess things have changed now, because people get butthurt over the littlest things. Like, seriously?
Lola, I can't even be seen with you like this.
Whatever.
Stealing is okay because... Actually, stealing is bad, and you shouldn't steal, no matter who you are. And we shouldn't be punished just for speaking our minds and our opinions, just because it's different from everyone else's. And stealing is wrong, and that's my final opinion.
Can we have another extremist escorted out?